Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Brisbane Burners, Melbourne Outlaws. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, not much time left to go now before this match. Gorgeous, clear weather, and no threat of rain. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. The pace bowler coming into the attack. So here we go, the first ball. Great shot, they'll get four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Ends that over. Melbourne Outlaws. None for eight. Jonathan, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Stadium. A well fielded, really good work out there. That's cleared the boundary, six runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run there.
plays that defensively. Good ball.
End of the over. 11 runs coming from Melbourne Outlaws. None for 19.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Clever back foot cut.
And that's four. Good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The bowler beats the bat. Outlaws at 8 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 27. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
No getting past that fielder. Melbourne Outlaws make it none for 33. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. That reaches the boundary. Good shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Bit expensive there. Melbourne Outlaws, none, 47. Brisbane Burners are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Didn't quite carry the whole way. 1 bounce and 4. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. They can't afford to be giving away runs like that. Poor over.
The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Stanley Streeter.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Another dot ball. Oh, very nice there from Johnson. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. A tidy over. It's a mate.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler was was punished on that last ball.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Hey.
Not getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs.
Melbourne Outlaws take their score to none for 73. Six. Great shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Cut off with some nice fielding.
Good work in the field there.
They'll take a single.
The bowler won't like that at all. Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Nice fielding, four runs saved. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to none for 86. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Runs saved with that effort. Nice save there.
They They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Melbourne Outlaws are now none for 92. Right arm is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street.
That's a big wicket, cutting a really promising inning short.
Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 92. Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Waiting.
Well, this change to the bowling lineup is having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
Well, I've wanted to get a bit more there. No getting past that fielder.
They take the single.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One run there.
It's taken two wickets in that over. It's taken two wickets in that over. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Vulture Street end. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
One run taken. Solid shot, goes for four. Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 105. well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good shot. That's six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Two in a row. Big hitting here. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Brisbane Burners will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Right armour is coming onto bowl on the Vulture Street. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Sweep. Sweep. Great shot. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. That over improves their economy rate a bit.
The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
How's that?
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Well, that looked very close. Tremendous stroke. The last last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to 2 for 141. That's made it. Six runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah!
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Well saved. Looked to be a certain four. Another run added to the score. The bowler, a bit expensive there. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 153. Well, so far, returns to the attack. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yeah.
Oh, super work there.
And they go through for one.
No getting past that fielder.
Yeah.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six.
too expensive in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 167.
That one well. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Tidy over. That's amazing. Run saved with that effort. Oh, very nice there from this player.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Out for that one.
Yes, yes!
Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that. This will be an innings to remember for batsmen, making their new high score. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball.
Yes.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six. That was another good one for the bowler.
Nice save there.
Yeah.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. One run taken. Nice fielding, four runs saved. Six, great shot.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Takes the single. And that's the end of the innings. Melbourne Outlaws have set a target of 186 runs. Melbourne Outlaws have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street end. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Mooney.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot, that's six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. A well fielded, really good work out there. Give away a bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, none for 10. Right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Late.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Good shot.
Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs. Bit expensive in that one. Brisbane Burners. None for 20.
Yeah, wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Probably being a bit too conservative between wickets.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Got into position well there. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. End of the over. Brisbane Burners. None for 28.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Not a bad shot, that.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Waiting.
Brisbane Burners have had a really good over there. Umpire calls wide.
Yes.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Swings and misses. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. Brisbane Burners move their score to none for 57. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. Melbourne Outlaws. Sure needed that.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes! Such a great catch. Will have wanted to get a bit more there. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. And that ends a very big over, a double wicket maiden. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Another run added to the score.
Wait on. Waiting.
No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Over comes to an end. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 58.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Nice save there.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yeah.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Get a prized wicket here. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Good shot, good timing, and that's four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd.
Runs keep flowing there, despite the wicket.
Yep.
Great shot, they'll get four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of the over. Four off at Brisbane Burners. 3 for 82.
plays that defensively. Good ball.
Another dot ball. Oh, very nice there from this player. Good bowling there. Another dot. The bowler beats the bat. Brisbane Burners finish the over as they began on 3 for 82. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street. Not getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Brisbane Burners lose a key wicket there. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 4 runs. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for 6 straight away.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes!
That's gone again. Big hitting.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. Brisbane Burners, 4 for 94. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait on.
Good shot. And it's a big hit over the rope for six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Too expensive in that over. Brisbane Burners, 4 for 106.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Wait.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 4 for 110. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Wait.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Ooh.
Good bowling there, amazing. Thank you. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball.
Waiting.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question. That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
End of the over. Brisbane Burners, 4 for 160. And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Not a bad shot, that.
The bowler won't like that one bit. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Nice save there.
And they go through for one.
Yes.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Two in a row, big hitting here. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Four runs there, super shot. Brisbane Burners make it 4 for 143. To come back on again. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes!
That that's a big wicket, cutting a really promising inning short.
Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Brisbane Burmese, 5 for 143.
Nice stroke there. And that's a single.
Recovers well after that last over. Good bowling.
Yeah!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
And a single taken.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Oh, very nice there from Brisbane Burmese. Are now 5 for 151. Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
Solid shot, goes for four. Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burmese, 5 for 162. The right arm. Chris Bowen is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. 23 runs. Needed here. We'll need to hit big to get these runs.
That's racing to the fence.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Didn't
middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Melbourne Outlaws had the runs on the board and